Hello everyone, my name is Loretta Castellino. I would like to share with you my experience, what I've been gone through these 2 years. I've had a very heavy flow of menstrual cycle. It was irregular periods, and in the last 2 months, the periods had turned very horrifying. Like, I used to get big clots falling down, and there was too much loss of blood. And due to this, my hemoglobin dropped to 5. And I told this to my mother, and she told me to contact Dr. Vikas Gore, a gynecologist from Nasik. I am from Gujarat, and my mother sent his phone number to me, and I tried to contact doctor. And on our telephonic conversation, I told him everything about my illness, and we started with medication. In that 1 month that my irregular periods came to normal, and I met Dr. Vikas Gore on 23rd of May, and he told me that I have to do some tests, that my sonography, my thyroid, diabetes, all the tests were done, ECG, chest x-ray. And only after the reports were normal, on 5th of June, doctor decided the date for my surgery for the removal of the uterus. And on 5th, the operation was done. It was a successful operation. Along with his team, Dr. Vikas Gore has done a very wonderful job. And after these few days, I feel very much better. Thank you so much.